Hey, what's up, Podoc here. Tomorrow, Far Cry 4. Alright, so we're gonna try on the bomb missions. I think we need, like, maybe one more after this for the one achievement.
What are the targets?
Might as well get over with now.
Water for our troops. Paul has used so much to irrigate his opium crops that our men are drying up.
I didn't know it was that bad.
It is, my friend. Let's go. And it's getting worse.
Okay, I'll help you.
Have my gratitude.
Hold snap. Might as well hop back. Without being detected. Because it's time for Mr. Sniper then. Might as well take out as many guys on top while we can before we go down. Get a tough shot. Let's try to get a little closer over here. Though. Oh, great. I think for now we just need to move that body. Try to move him over here, I guess. Who knows? There might be someone inside, so still try to be quiet, though. Alright, I think we might be okay still. Flying like a bird. Wa-la-da-da. What was that? Alright, that works. Once we get killed on this fish, right? What's that guy? Gotcha! Nice! I thought they would go the other way, but that works too. Nice money for the win. Sweet. Alright. What? Oh, snap. Didn't mean to do that. I would like to, at some point, try that driving a car takedown thing, though. There's one for doing it in co-op. But just doing it normally, there might even be one, who knows. Now, let's look for this mask over here. It doesn't hurt to do that. They're always in weird spots, though. It's probably near this building, though. The one time it was, like, on top of a bookshelf. The one that I couldn't find last time. Now that we've done a couple, let's see if I can figure it out though. Could even be in the water a little tiny bit. Now all you gotta really do is shoot the things, that's it. Could even be in the boat. Here it's probably isn't. Is that a good guy or bad guy? Let's look in the water, huh? But I just don't see it. I hear it in there, but I don't see anything. I think maybe it's like on top of the roof or something? Fine, if I have to shoot you, Mr. Rhino, I will. Oh snap. I hear, I just don't see. Oh snap. Oh, wait a minute. Look. Got it. I think there's a team of like 12 of them or 10 or 11. So anyway, we'll get that slowly but surely, but let's try to do like one more bomb defusing if I even have that option. And there's that new symbol that appeared for Willis or whatever, so we need to do that soon. Well, I don't see any more bomb defusing right now, so let's see. There's a golden path mission over there. Oh. I think I need to try to take that over. Let's see if we can even get there. At certain spots, they just don't let you at. Don't let you at till you get farther along. Ugh. Try salvage. Ooh, bull, we got it. Let's buy that. Let's put that on. Customize. Cool. Yeah, I did that with the Uplay. And this puppy. Bullets unlocked, we just don't have enough cash right now. We'll save for that. Let's check our skills though. Ooh, with the air breathing one? What about this though? Yeah, let's do it. Yes. Nice. Alright, we're on our way. Let's go. Try to reach that Oh, I have a bear. Well, not. We'll do that later. Now in my house, I have all the different things. I have a personal buzzer. There is an achievement for getting a like air assassination from the buzzer. So if I just hop in that thing and fly, there should be some enemies near that nearby road. Hopefully we'll get that out of the way. We'll do that at some point. Look at all these locations up here. Like, we didn't explore any of this yet. I'll even drive myself out of that. Well, I'll try to at least. I'm getting better at the driving now.
So this is an emergency call to any fighters in the area.
You gotta be kidding. Why is it always when I want to do things?
And we need all the backup we can get.
This
come
is
quickly.
So annoying. I should just let you guys lose. Whatever. You gotta be kidding, I got out.
Ow.
Oh my gosh. I don't have to redo this. Come on. Alright, well, I thought I could drive over with my car, but I guess not.
Hard to capture this outpost. Now we must fight to keep it. Send help.
You gotta be joking! What the heck? Fine, I'll play it smart then. I won't run in like Rambo. Annoying.
Emergency call to any fighters in the area. Our outpost is being overrun by the Royal Army and we need all the backup we can get. Come, quickly!
Gotcha.
Spread out and start looking. Shoot anything suspicious.
Keep shooting. Don't give up. Yeah, got it. Look up. I'll kill you.
Victory will be ours.
Stupid guy. Gotcha. Oh snap. I need to buy some more ammo even though I don't want to. Or I'm just gonna buy more stuff. That's what I'm doing.
Come back.
No. Do my own stuff. Well, I said a couple now, but
I can't believe you're alive.
Alright, we'll sell. There we go. And whatever. We'll be okay with the rest. Now we just need a car. Something. To drive us to where we want to go. Start making our way there, I guess. Someone will drive by, and then we'll just steal their car. If I don't see any cars all the way around, I'm a little annoyed. Come on! What the heck? I'm trying not to blow up the whole thing.
So they are becoming more reckless. Trust Pagan Min. Report any Golden Path activities to his royal army. May Pagan's light shine upon you all.
Oh, honey badger. Placement, eh? That sounds like fun. Alright. What's there? Hijack signal. Woo! 9 out of 17. Sweet.
Let's see what it shows us.
Oh, ooh, the spinning mini world thingy mabob over there. Training camp? I've never been in before. Anyway. What a. Ooh. Shotgun. No activities. Oh boy. Ooh, extreme. Look at all these locations. I think the spot across the bridge, which is right there, that must be the mini bell. Hey, what the hell? Save, right? I'm gonna jump off, try to get more yardage on that achievement for 5,000 using my glider suit or whatever it's called. Try to get a little bit more. Alright, nice. We're live. Let's go discover that. Spin the wheel round and round. Oh, snap. That's a good guy. Hi. Set them out for manuals too. 7? I think I need 10. Anyway. Sweet. Bhutan Nat or whatever it's called. Alright. Go up the road. That other location, and then even farther there's that bridge. We'll do that. Let's go this way. Whatever, we'll worry about that later. In a minute, we'll stop them.
Marty, I'm tired of rice.
Then stop eating rice. I think this is what I saw. Spot. Yeah, the bridge. Alright, we'll go to the bridge and then we'll stop. Let's keep going.
People just don't have time to cook anymore.
Comrade, what's going on?
Ah!
Nice. Can't believe the guy just didn't shoot him, but whatever, it worked. Alright, let's go to this dumb bridge. How will we untie you? Getting close to level 5. There we go. Mala Bridge. What's this? Oh, that's a rock. Whoops. Alright, well, again, thanks for watching. Until next time, I'll see you guys then. Alright, peace out.